How's it going, everybody, on YouTube.com? Let me introduce myself. My name is Cody, and I run this YouTube channel. This is my store, built from scratch. Pretty much sell antique stuff in a mall called Yardbirds Mall. It's a flea market building, so we pretty much have about 20 vendors here. So I thought I'd give a little tour, look around. Show you what I got here. So this is gonna be my second video on this channel. I thought I'd just give you a little tour and kind of brought some more stuff in since the last video I made on here. There we got a bed frames, some old wheelbarrows. We also have like cutouts for just little patterns. We got a bear up there. There's a little barn. Another wheelbarrow. Got some old bottles of drinks and some medicine bottles. More bottles. Some oil cans. Foam. 70s and 60s for $30 each. And a little industrial table that was bought by my dad. There's something that we put together. Here's a little nail barrel. Yeah, some people interested in buying this tomorrow. Here's the flat belt wheel. And then we got some stuff on the floor, some hand saws. Some glass. And we have an old cool coffee blanket. It's pretty neat. It's got